Trash is about three kids from a trash dump in Rio. It's a story of a wallet which lands in the trash, and one of the kids, totally by chance, find this wallet and then decide to keep it and to find out what is inside the wallet and what it means. So in that sense, it's an adventure film about three kids stretching themselves and putting themselves through incredible situations and struggles. It seemed pretty obvious that we needed a level of authenticity with the kids who were the trash kids. So they weren't going to be trained actors.
The casting was absolutely critical. It wasn't a case of, great, let's start in September, now let's go and find the kids. It was the other way around. Let's go and find the kids, and then let's see if we can make this film.
That process was extraordinary in that we started with thousands of kids and gradually got that down to hundreds and then tens and then ultimately three.
Kids that we found come from very challenging backgrounds, but they're extraordinary kids who've never done anything like this before.
These are boys that have never seen a movie camera before in their lives, never been on a set, never spoke a word of English. And here they are, man. You know, it's incredible what they've achieved.
É a primeira vez que eu estou participando de filme e eu pretendo fazer outros. Todo mundo fala que esse daí é o primeiro de vários. Mas aí tem que ver, né?
Maneiro estar aqui de filmar. E não teve nenhum dia assim que tu faz. Ah, não gostei do dia hoje. Isso aqui é sempre um dia engraçado.
E cara, o Steven, achei ele muito legal. Pessoa boa, humilde ele. Foi muito legal trabalhar com ele. Espero trabalhar com ele sempre.
Even though they're like falling asleep every 5 seconds, as soon as we're, you know, it's time to shoot, they pop right up and they have so much energy and they've been really funny with me. They're constantly, you know, like blowing me kisses and telling me how much they love me and asking me if I'll marry them. So it's been really fun with the boys.
Teacher, very beautiful.
It's sometimes like being on a playground at recess because they pretty much dominate the set when they're working, you know. They're filled with fun and joy.
Quando trocava a câmera de posição, era uma parte de descanso, era uma coisa boa que tu podia brincar, essa hora era de brincar.
They also brought in the end, as they progressed in the process, an extraordinary professionalism. An ability to understand where they were in the story. So we were very blessed with the kids that we found.
I think what the three boys have done with it and their real relationship that they've formed in real life is really being captured in the film, and I think it's really touching.
Oito, tipo assim, 8 meses tu não faz uma amizade, tu faz amigo, mas pô, entre eu e o jeito que a gente ficou aqui, tinha como não ser amigo. Discutia, brigava, normal, a gente é novo ainda, mas a amizade ficou mais forte do que tudo.
It's been a long journey for them. And the journey was a journey of discovery for them about how to make a film, how to make a story like this. And for us, with them. And so it's very much their story. And I think they give three extraordinary performances.